What are we doing today, Margs?
We're going on the ferry over to Magnetic Island.
Oh, a bit of snorkeling. You can hire mini mokes and mopeds, motorbikes and that over there, so that'll be fun.
It will be.
Let's do it. There's Castle Hill in the background.
Why would you do that?
All right, you ready, Margs?
Oh God, I don't know about that.
Let's go. Full acceleration. Bit of fun. Well, we've been at Magnetic Island for about 45 minutes and it's like a remote resort. It's just beautiful. Everything's beautiful. Margs and I are going to go snorkeling in a minute. Hope Curdy boy's all right. We're both missing him. He's getting babysit back at the house.
Yeah,
hey.
Thanks for walking.
Robin's racing. Thank you. You gotta bring it in hot, Marg.
Yeah, no, I'm not white. My name's not Trout.
That's just one of the little hire cars they got over here.
Barbie cars, aren't they?
Barbie cars, aren't they cute? Yeah. And mini mokes and motorbikes and don't need a license, that sort of stuff. Scooters. So Margs and I elected a scooter because you can't hire. There's no hire cars left, unfortunately. There's a big shipwreck out the front here. I'm hoping to snorkel out. To have a look. You can see Townsville there in the background. Took us 40 minutes to get here on the ferry. It's the start of Magnetic Island just there. This is Jeffrey Beach. Jeffrey Bay, sorry. Margs is almost ready. Might even bring the caravan over here when we come back from Cape York in a few weeks. It's bloody gorgeous over here. So on the boat, we were told, and in the booklets, there's been plenty of crocodiles, saltwater crocodiles, the nasty buggers, found on the west side of this island, as well as sharks. So we've been warned, but there's been none sighted here this year. So we're going for a dip, a bit of snorkeling. Who's there, Mark? Who's there? Just missed a little rock wallaby. Let's go now. Out there somewhere. We're heading out to the shipwreck. It's about, I don't know, 15 feet deep, 20, 30 in places. The coral out here is okay. It's not really lit up like beautiful colours like it used to be many years ago. But we're out here having a look. We're going back down. So what I've found is meant to be a shipwreck. I don't know how the camera is going to pick it up because I can barely see it, so hopefully you can. That's a lot of unopened oysters sitting right under the water level there. If I had the right tool, I'd probably open a couple up and have a feed, but I don't have a knife with me. Well, Magnetic Island is beautiful, hey, Mark?
It is pretty, very pretty.
Very nice. The snorkeling was very refreshing. Could not make out that shipwreck. I couldn't. But anyway, it's got to be 5 o'clock somewhere. Cheers, Mark.
Cheers. Thank you.
tell you what, this Magnetic Island's got it all going on. They've got everything over here, from camping to full luxury. It's a beautiful place. It's very, very, very nice. Well put together, it's full tourism. There is people that live here, but it's a gorgeous place.
Yes, John.
Kurt's just making friends with Bossy in the cage.
Oh, that's all right there. I just tried to send a photo of a truck to you, but it won't go through.
Who is it, Kurt?
A big head. It's up on the arm of the couch, checking out the buggy with his nose near the cage. He's a bit of a classic, the old Kurt.
He's a good looking fella.
Well, get him, Kurt. I'll let Bossy out and wipe the nose. It's a bit twisted, mate.
What is it?
Alright, I'll see you tomorrow, Paul. I'll give you a bell first. Alright, mate. See you, bud. What's that, Kurt?
Okay.
We'll
get it. Go. A little bit quicker.